Hey, how's it going, everybody? You're watching DualShockers TV on DualShockers.com. We're here with Square Enix looking at some Final Fantasy on smartphones and tablets. We're here with Takeda-san, who has been with the franchise since Final Fantasy 1. How exciting is it for him to see Final Fantasy develop over the years and now come to smartphones?
今まであのファイナルファンタジーの位置から作っていて、はい、今スマートフォンにできることをどう思いますか？
そうですね、あの当時はあの、まあ、ファミコン版が最初だったんですけれども、まあ、当時家庭に自分の部屋にこうファミコンを置いて遊んでたのが、今もう一人に一台持っているスマートフォンで多くの人に遊んでもらえるっていうのは、あのまさか当時は考えもしなかったことです。
It's really hard to believe nowadays because people would haveOne Nintendo per house, have a TV, everybody would play, and now everybody has their own smartphone, so to be able to play these older games now on the smartphone is really amazing at this time and age.
It's interesting, I guess, to me, I'm curious, is it almost like watching your child growing up, because he's been with the franchise so long, and like you said, but back in the day, it was a very small install base. Now, everyone with a smartphone, it's billions almost that are going to be playing this game. How does that make him feel moving forward?
昔はあの本当に限られた人しか遊べなかったタイプで、まあ、自分も一から作っているので自分の子供のようにあの思うんじゃないですか。あとあのこれから今皆さんが自分のデバイスを持っているので、あのいろんな昔に比べていろんな人ができると思いますか、どう思いますか。
そうですね、あのもう25年、ファイナルファンタジーも25周年が過ぎたので、もう息子も成人したみたいな形ですし、あの本当にスマートフォンはいろんな国の、そしてあのいろんな年齢の方に遊んでもらえるので、あのオリジナルの遊んだ人も遊んだことのない人でも遊んでもらえるにはものすごくいいチャンスだと思います。
So as for the Final Fantasy franchise, it's now been over 25 years. We just had the anniversary and definitely feels like my own child has grown up. But in the sense of the iOS and Android now having the Final Fantasy devices for smartphones, many people around the world, all ages, in different countries will be able to play it. So the expansion of it is definitely an amazing idea.
So the outreach of Final Fantasy now is so widespread, and you know, you're bringing it to a mobile market, if you will, very different from consoles. I know they've not only ported it, but also kind of remade the game to make it, let's say, easier or simpler. Can you discuss that a little bit?
昔はコンソールゲームだったものをあの、まあ、モバイルに移して、でそこを移しただけではなく、あのもっとあの改良してあるの で, であのさっき言ったようにゲームのシステムも少しあの近くなっているので、それももう少しあの説明してもらえますか。
そうですね、一番近いのはやっぱりインターフェースが違うので、あのこう十字キーとボタンで操作したのが、タッチパネルで操作することによって誰でも直感的にシンプルにテンポよく遊べるっていうところが一番大きな違いだと思います。あとは、バトルのバランスであるとか、ゲームのテンポ自体を、スマートフォンでより遊びやすくするために、タイトルごとにかなり手を加えてます。
So in order, first of all, people used to sit down and play their games at home with a game controller, but now everything is very different because everything is very touch-based on the iPhone or whatever smartphone device that you have. And also depending on the title of the game, we've adjusted the battle system. So people may be used to grinding more often, but that's adjusted very differently according to each title of the game. So we looked into that very carefully.
So very exciting, all these different Final Fantasy IPs coming to the mobile market. A very exciting piece of news for me, FF6 being announced into the mobile market. How does that feel as well?
まあ、とりあえずあのいろんな FF が、はい、あのモバイルで楽しめるようになってとても嬉しいんですけども、あの6が今日新たに発表されてとても嬉しく思っていますが、はい、どういうふうにどういう気持ちですかね。
そうですね、とりあえずこれだけのラインナップが揃ったので、あのどこから遊んでも楽しめると思いますし、遊んだこともある人もない人も多分あのもう一度遊んでも新たな感激を味わえるんじゃないかなと。
So yes, 6 is on the way today, but right now we have all these other titles out, whether it be 4, after years, 5 is now out. So whether you have or have not played it before, you're new or not new, I think that anybody could pick up the Final Fantasy from anywhere that they like and just enjoy it very easily now.
As well, for, I guess...From his standpoint, a lot of the Final Fantasies never made it over into our market. We kind of skipped. We went 1, 2, straight to what we call 3, which is now 6. How does bringing those IPs in, especially because that was something that he worked so hard on, how does that feel to him?
もともとこちらにはなかったファイナルファンタジー、まあ、1から6ですね、はい、でその2が4だったり3が6だったりなんですけども、うんうんはい、もうやっと自分がもっとこう手掛けていた FF がこちらに渡るのでどういう気持ちですか、それに対して。
そうですね、昔はこうちゃんとシリーズごとに海外でもリリースができなかったのが、今はもうスマートフォンというデバイスがあるおかげで結構フレキシブルに、またラインナップも揃うようになったので、非常にこう昔と比べてよりグローバルになったなというのは実感します。
Although in the past we couldn't release each Final Fantasy by series in order, now that the mobile devices are allowing us to release the older Final Fantasy titles that didn't come to the States before, I feel that the market has definitely changed and everything's become more available and global.
Mm-hmm. And we definitely appreciate it. Again, we missed a lot of those titles and now we're getting to catch up. I guess my last question is, how would he present this to someone who's not sure if they want to get into Final Fantasy on the mobile? What would he tell them to say, listen, this is what's going to bring you in, this is what, you know, is going to define it on your smartphone?
少しFF をモバイルフォンで遊ぶ抵抗がある方に対して、ちょっとどういうふうにこう踏み入れやすいように、手掛けてこう遊びやすいように、どういうふうにこう何なんでしょう、
調整
ですね、どういうふうに遊びやすい気持ちにさせてあげたいですか、まだちょっと抵抗がある方に対して。
そうですね、もともとがコンシューマーゲームなんですけれども、当時 そのファミコンであるとかスーパーファミコンっていうのは非常にこう解像度的にもスマートフォンにした方が綺麗に見えてる場合もありますし、どのシリーズもこう続いているんですけれども、それぞれが独立した作品なので、どこから入っても違うファイナルファンタジーが楽しめると思うので、そういう意味で本当にいろんなユーザーが入りやすい努力を僕らも工夫して、よりで3、4、5、6とインターフェースもすごく進化してますので、オートバトルみたいな形で簡単にレベルアップもできる機能も入ってますので、ぜひトライしてみてほしいなと。
So, although some people may kind of feel a slight resistance to jumping in and playing the older Final Fantasies, we kind of want everyone to understand that with each Final Fantasy, the interface is different. Everything is very different to its own series of Final Fantasies. So if you're playing 2, 2 is different, 3 is different, 4 is different. So we kind of want people to know that it's fully newly developed for the iOS, so that even if you've never played it before or you're interested, just don't feel afraid and just kind of try it.
Have no fear.
Have no fear and just like...jump into it, because just understand that each Final Fantasy is different, although it's in series.
Now, obviously there's many more titles within the franchise that you guys can play with. How do you feel moving forward and, you know, with the launches of console titles, is that a possibility of things moving forward on the mobile side?
まあ、今は1から6までの、まあ、ゲームがモバイルで出てるんですが、はい、その7とか7とか8とか以降のファイナルファンタジーをモバイルでもしかしてやりたいなという気持ちはありますか？
そうですね、それは多分ユーザーも望んでると思うので、いろいろ会社の上の方の人が真面目に検討すると思います。
We understand that a lot of fans would definitely like 7 and beyond available to them easier, so that's something that I'm sure the uppers at Square Enix are probably...contemplating as well, thinking about.
I'm sure you could put Final Fantasy VII on a toaster oven and it'll sell like wildfire. So.
もし、まあ、Final Fantasy VII を、まあ、オーブンとかの、まあ、マイクロウェーブとかの、まあね、入れても絶対にみんな買うと思います。
Really?
That's confirmation of a yes. No, thank you very much. We appreciate the time. Final Fantasy on your mobile phone, volumes 1-6, lots of things to come in the future. Enjoy your trip to New York. Thank you very much for giving us the time. Guys, don't be afraid. Jump on. It's a new experience. We're out.